Do you have a copper-to-copper or copper-to-brass brazing job? We have the alloys you need, the family of Phos copper alloys from the Harris Products Group. Air conditioning and refrigeration techs have trusted Harris Phos copper alloys for many years. They are excellent for HVACR installation and repair, where thermal expansion and surface vibration is involved. With a chemical composition that's so precise, you won't need to make temperature adjustments from one batch to the next. Phos copper alloys are self-fluxing for copper-to-copper applications, making Harris Phos copper the go-to alloys for a variety of connections. Here are the simple steps to making a braze joint using Stay-Sil 15 and a Harris oxyacetylene torch and joining a copper tube to a filter dryer. This process is the same for any of the Harris Phos copper alloys. If necessary, clean the parts with a solvent to remove foreign materials on the copper that will negatively impact the braze joint. Never use flux as a cleaner. Then, use mesh cloth, sand cloth, or a wire brush on all areas to be joined. This removes the oxides and breaks the surface tension of the metal being brazed. Make sure the parts to be brazed have the proper clearance. Ensure there is no damage that will cause the parts to be out of the original spec of the parts manufacturer. For more information about clearance, cleaning, and fluxing, visit harrisproductsgroup.com to view instructional videos. Wrap a damp cloth around the dryer and the tube leading into the dryer. Now, it's time to light the torch. A neutral flame is preferred. Move the torch around to heat parts evenly. If you are brazing a tube, heat the inner tube first, then the fitting. Use the alloy to touch the joint area to determine if the metals are up to temperature. Apply the brazing alloy when the metal reaches the proper temperature. When the alloy starts to flow, move the torch to pull the alloy into the joint. Once the brazing job is completed, let the joint cool down before handling. Rapid changes in temperature may crack the braze. You are now a Stay-Sil 15 expert. For tips to improve your brazing, visit harrisproductsgroup.com. You'll find the information and products you need to succeed from the brazing pros at Harris Products Group.